Bullshit.
Hey, baby.
How did that first shot even miss?
I just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
God damn it.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
It's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolby. Dolby, Louisiana. I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Damn it.
hit that page.
Yeah. Oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Mia, we have to talk. That message is
not me. That wasn't me.
Okay, let us go.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Are you, Mia?
on, Pog.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
No, you shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
Beautiful.
Welcome to the family, son.
Don't you die on us now?
Oh, I just inject ice.
Where?
So for the out of bounds, I want to shoot him lower in the leg, right?
It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
In the bathroom anyway, yeah.
Eat it. It's good.
The first shot, yeah. Let's start.
He got to have his supper. Come here, boy.
That cop again.
Goddamn pigs. I'm coming back for you.
Why do I do this every time, man? Ah! Stop it! Fine, whatever. Cool. I always try to press block while I'm looking at the key. I don't know why. Why do I do that? Why? Why do I do that every time? Like, oh yeah, this key looks nice. Let me just stare at it for a while. I know, I'm just taking the piss out of myself.
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No, no.
All right, now we got several calls about-
Really like that hatch key, apparently? Oh, dude, understand. Apparently. I don't understand why, but you know.
Calm down.
You're not listening.
Just need to look at them a little bit longer, you know? Look at the finer details of it. Just really appreciate the workmanship that, you know.
Are you kidding me?
That went into that key.
We've had several missing persons call. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right.
Craftsmanship, workmanship, craftsmanship. That's
the word. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife? We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back.
Wait!
Attention, boy. You're about to see some more.
Fuck!
Think of a thing, man. This sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little...
Don't be scared.
first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this
Ross,
thing,
Ross,
I can help
Ross.
Me, we can get out of here.
What's right. The pattern for the door again, or the nest?
The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
I hate that so much. Yeah, it's because I have to, like, lift my hand to, like, press 2 for the Albert, and then pressing 1. It's, like, the 1, 2, and 3, and 4 keys are really far away from my hands. Club. Tiny hands are like great, but also not so great. The Pepe hands. Moving in number keys, yeah, no. Can't get used to it. It's really hard. I'm trying for years. Please,
That's it.
Well, did he find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
I definitely decided to tap there. That was fine, at least. That should save me a good amount of time. This run's gonna be nutty if I can get it over a minute time save.
This is it.
Thank you. Oh yeah, I'm never gonna gold on that split, by the way. Yeah, it's a fake gold because you like without the out of bounds, you would go for the blue key card first. Oh yeah, these splits are like 3 years old. Probably delete that one.
You know what Zoe wants to do with this?
I mean, what do you mean though? This is totally an accurate SOB.
She thinks this thing is special. No, Ethan. That ain't special. This right here is special. You see, Ethan? Everybody wants to turn back the clock. What? What, Evelyn? I'm just trying to show him. I'm just trying to show him that everybody wants to go back to how things were.
You got a 3 second gold for the D-Series head serum. Oh my goodness. I don't understand why the splits get so screwy on No Guest House. It's so weird. Totally real gold. Yep. 100%.
Ethan? You can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them. And
oh, you had the knife selected.
Goddamn thing, Ethan.
Yeah, that'll do it.
You'll need that serum?
That'll do it.
Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear? Now, come on, Ethan. What do you say?
Password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621.
Yeah, that was like me with my ship splits.
No.
I was so confused.
Oh, come on. Take a chance. You never know.
I think I did that right. I really hope I did that right.
I
kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Thanks, bud.
Zoe? Zoe,
not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make them fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for two.
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But none of us will be very far without the serum. Hey, one of those is mine.
Yeah.
seen everything.
Ethan, this way.
Nothing, are you?
I might lose time.
Use the serum on him!
Never mind. I wasn't sure. That jack felt slow for some reason.
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Come on. Mia's waiting for us.
All right. Boat time.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now? It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently I belong here.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Ross, what's the safe strat for the elevator again? For the molded boy? Do you just saw him to death? Saw the legs. Do you like the go behind him like on New Game?
Ethan? Thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
Gotcha.
Mia.
I'll just do that. The other one is just not consistent at with yet. I think I got it on my PB. But I didn't get it on my PB. It was still pretty slow. Like, I killed him, but I didn't, like, kill him. I don't know, it just took a while.
Try. Is that the boat? How the fuck did that get here? You're okay. The hell was that?
What the fuck?
I might actually get a 127 this run.
Mommy. This way.
Ethan.
you. You're getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway. But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
Part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here, take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie, where are you?
I'm not mad. Wait, what did you call me?
I don't want to live in the lab anymore. I want a house, and I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, I'll be your mommy. Just
Evie, wait!
Did you
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
Just worry about getting the food back.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
How did you get here?
She's
out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing I'm already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay, wait. Evie!
Alan, listen!
I didn't mean to call you that!
She's
Evie,
trying to take control! You have to fight her! Evelyn, stop! Stop right now!
Don't touch me, Evelyn!
We'll be together forever.
Now do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
kidding.
Ethan?
Hey, shh, I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it.
What do you mean?
Ross, you still here? I have a question. Son. I have a quick question.
Neither is Marguerite.
Quick question.
Or Lucas.
If you're still here, of course.
Or even Zoe.
Okay, so in Salt Mines. Which molded do we hit with the grenade launcher? I know we hit the crawler.
Now what did she do to
you? Two crawlers. Do we hit any other ones with it?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou.
The last two molded? Okay. So the crawler.
And then she takes control?
And the guy who tends to be in the way all the time?
She just...
Oh, you do a neuro for him? Okay.
Your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist.
Oh, you're on neuro the entire time. Oh, okay. Got you.
Oh, you're a different person now.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Sick, sick, sick.
Listen.
Cool.
The girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key. All right? You find her, and you stop her. Ethan. Free my family. Please.
Gotcha.
Evelyn, stay away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him love you.
It'll be interesting, because I think...
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
I don't know what slot the Albert's on.
So what? You're not my mom. Remember?
I might just do the Albert twice, just to get through this run, because I don't think I'm really comfortable yet with switching weapons that quick.
There's no time. You have.
I'll have to practice salt mines a bit.
Take this.
Or at least, like, getting used to switching weapons. Like, nesting.
Saving your life. You need to go. I won't be able to resist for much longer.
Fair enough.
No.
Now go kill him, bitch.
Gotcha.
No.
I'll just stick to that.
No! Thing.
Okay, you little bitch. What the fuck?
Yeah, I have to make sure I'm on neuro. I'm probably just gonna switch to neuro, I guess. I mean, I'm usually pretty okay for neuro round. At that point, anyways. Fortunate. I should have kept spamming until I saw there was just keys.
Thank you.
What?
Ethan, it's okay. It's okay. It's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, Mommy.
But you shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
Does it want to be my daddy? Then he can die. Now it's Mommy's turn to kill you. They're gonna be one of us. And then maybe you'll play nicely.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
Damn, so close to a sub 128. God dang. Gonna be right between distant dust. God damn it. I don't think there's time save here. Not like 3 seconds of time, or like 4 seconds of time save, to be honest. If there is, I did something really fucking stupid. I made top 10 have to be under 12809. GG. That's so close to a 127, dude. So close. I got a lot of time save in there, too. A lot of, like, pretty free time save, too. GG, dude. Hell yeah, dude! Let's go! I'm hyped. That's pretty sweet. Good stuff.